color wheel for pigment, we use subtractive mixing, which is different than additive mixing. Primaries of red.
I'm just going to stand behind this screen.
It's probably a good idea because I lost a few bits of this blender when I was pulling the other one out. Blue. And yellow. And you will notice that instead of mixing to white, we've mixed to back paint. And that's why it's called subtractive mixing. You're mixing to black, you're not mixing to white. That's the difference.